There has been an increase in West Nile virus cases in New Mexico. The Department of Health reports 5 cases in Bernalillo, Doña Ana, and Taos County this year. They say recent rain has resulted in standing water, making the perfect conditions for mosquitoes.